George Bernard Shaw once wrote, "There are two tragedies in life. One is to lose your heart's desire. The other is to gain it." Clearly, Shaw had his heart broken once or twice.
As far as I'm concerned, Shaw was a punk. Because you know what? Tragedies happen. What are you gonna do? Give up? Quit? No. I realize now that when your heart breaks, you gotta fight like hell to make sure you're still alive. Because you are. And that pain you feel, that's life. The confusion and fear, that's there to remind you that somewhere out there is something better. And that something is worth fighting for.
Yes, losing your heart's desire is tragic. But gaining your heart's desire, it's all you can hope for. This year, I wished for love. To immerse myself in someone else and to wake a heart long afraid to feel. My wish was granted. And if having that is tragic, then give me tragedy.